think there's a excitement for people to see Out of Sight Haight Ashbury because some people might not know or feel connected to any of our history and ancestors. Some people will discover new information. Who's this Peggy Caserta? She was lovers with Janis Joplin and like, ooh, that's interesting. Really? She invented bell-bottom jeans?
Sounds like those guys every day, what they wore, they got up and what they chose to wear during the course of that day. And that was a choice that was activist.
Hibiscus, you know, being flower power man and George.
And then you think, what happened to the revolution? Did it change anything? What is it now? What is its presence now?